Yeah, for instance, in Sweden, the pregnant women was they should not eat fish more than once a month, because due to the intoxication of the fish. So one good thing by taking the fish oil that is cleaned, and that must be a good laboratory praxis methods to clean the fish oil. You should not buy cheap fish oils. You must buy fish oil that really have high standard without intoxication. That could be an advantage. You can safely ensure yourself an optimal amount without risking to be heavy metal intoxicated.